I've known this man since I came to this country. The first time we met at then Harvest Chapel. And I call him Lucifer. Amen. Somebody will not understand why, but I will explain. The reason being that music is in his DNA. He sneezes music. He swallows music. I won't go further. So, and you can hear a lot of musicians all over, and he is the man who even taught them how to play, and he can play everything. It's inside of him. Hallelujah. And recently, anytime Benny Hinn comes to Europe, he's with him. Hallelujah. And so, some people were there. He said, empty barrels make the most noise. There are some people that are just making a lot of noise. But this one, even he has not done anything, his legacy alone will speak for him. Amen. Amen. I respect him a lot. He's a brother. He's a friend. Today, he's not supposed to be here. I think he was supposed to go to America or somewhere. And he called me during the week. You know me, if I want you to do something, and you see the pressure I've been giving to all of you. And he sent a message, Bishop, I'm sorry. It's an emergency. And I know the way he talks. And me too, I know the way I answer phones and text messages. I said, oh no. I didn't say anything. And you see, there are some things friendship, relationship can do, money can never do. That is why, please, value relationship more than money. Amen. I think within that same week, I got a phone call. And he said, I can't disappoint you. But all of you have been disappointing me. He said, I can't do what? Disappoint you. Because I've not been here. And this is the first time. So no matter what, anything now as I'm wasting time, from here, no, he's going somewhere. He's in North London or somewhere. He's a hot cake. Now that we have him, let's cake him too. Right? So without wasting my time, please, I want you to put your hands together and let's walk out. One and only. I said, well, if you don't have him, come here, I'll put your hands. One and only. My friend, my brother, Sally's Swans, put your hands together.
Say something about Chairman Lynchon. I'm really sure if I'm not, you know, as I say. But lift your hand and say, Father, I thank you. Just wave your hands and just honor the Lord right from your heart. Let it go. Just thank him. Thank him. Let's go ahead and thank him. You're not thanking for anything. All we are saying is thank you for the food. Thank you for the money. Thank you for wife. Thank you for husband. Thank you for this woman. Thank you for the air. Go ahead. Just go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Can you project Psalm 103 for me? Mazata Libidia. Kudabla Hazataya. We honor you, Lord. Just lift your voice, church. Lift, I want to hear your voice. Just thanking the Lord for who he is. Thank you. Thank him, and just worship him. Just thank him and go ahead and worship him. I want to hear your voice, church. I really want to hear your voice. Don't be pushed to worship him. Just go ahead and worship him. Lift up your voice and worship him. Tell him, I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. Go ahead and worship him. Go ahead and worship him. Thank you for life. Thank you for breath. Just tell him, I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. Go ahead and tell him, I love you, Lord. Oh, my God. Yeah, this is my God. Yeah, this is my God. Yeah, this is my God. God without singing. You can even worship God without opening your mouth. Your action alone. There's something within you that magnifies the Lord. Can we read together? 1, 2, 3, go.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul.
Whose soul?
My soul.
Alright, let's go again. Bless the Lord. Come on, can we take it one more time and do it with action? Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is.
Bless
the Lord. Next one.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Forget not all his benefits.
One. Let's go. Next one. He did what? God forgive you your iniquities. Not some. What's the next one?
Who heals all thy diseases?
Are you sick? God is here to heal you tonight. In fact, he did it before time.
Amen.
What's the next one?
Who redeemed thy life from destructions
of the enemy. What's the next one?
Who crowned thee with loving kindness.
Next one.
Who satisfied thy mouth with good things.
My God. So that
you is renewed.
Do you have a cause to magnify God? Do you have a cause to praise the name? Do you have a cause to Shabbat him? Then lift up your voice and magnify the name of the Lord God. Let your soul magnify him. Let your will magnify him. Let your intellect magnify him. Let everything within you praise his name. Church, don't wait to sing. Lift your voice and magnify him. Come on, thank you for the suit. Thank you for the hat. Thank you for your life. Thank you, praise his name. Just tell him he's awesome. You are awesome. Go ahead and tell him he's awesome. Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead, go ahead. Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead. Go ahead. All we do here is to magnify the Lord. Can we wave our hands and say, we love you, Lord. Just wait for the Father, we praise your name. We exalt your name. We extol you. Be thou magnified. Be thou exalted. How excellent is your name in all the earth. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Bless his holy name. Thank you for forgiving me. Thank you for healing me. Thank you for redeeming my life from destruction. Thank you for calling my hand. Thank you for satisfying my mouth. Can you go ahead and bless the name of the Lord? We love you. Go ahead and bless him. You are waiting for me to
to sing. Am I yet to sing? We are yet to sing back here.
In Revelation 4, angels 24/7 bow before him. Living creatures 24/7 bow before him. The elders 24/7 bow before him. They do not rest day or night. All they do is to worship the Lord, to magnify Elohim. And the Bible says, your will in heaven be done on earth. The question is, what is happening in heaven that must be done on earth? Worship and praise. The way I take care of my children must worship and praise him. The way I give my offering must worship and praise him. The way I come to church must worship and praise him. Everything within me must bless his holy name. Lord, we thank you. At this moment, I want you to lift your two hands. Don't be tired.
Thank you. Come on, come on, come on. Hallelujah.
forgive our sins. What a mighty God you say. You heal our diseases. What a mighty God you say. Things that we did in sin, because of your love, because of your mercies, we have been restored. Father, we are here to say thank you. Thank you, Lord. 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 You've got times and seasons in your hand. Oh,